Hickman Palfy in. Stop by Brodeur. What a stop by Brodeur.
Palfy can't believe it. He has Brodeur hung out to dry. All he has to do is get it up and over.
In his first NHL game as an emergency call-up, Brodeur, who's known for his number 30, was forced to wear number 29, and he managed to pick up the win.
Down across the line, Oza Lynch again. Try to look out, it's in the net! Brodeur came out and lost his stick, and it hit a stick, and it slipped behind him, and it's in the goal! That's the weirdest goal I've seen in the Stanley Cup Championship Series. Oh, baby!
Start to the period. Up again, Malchenkov, right in front of Arvidsson. Brodeur was down, and he somehow managed to have that one stay out.
Shepherd went after it. He gets out in front of the net. The backhander, loose puck there. Oh, and Brodeur somehow lost the stick, grabbed it, and put the puck away.
Drive by Petrovitsky, kicked out by Brodeur's pad. Rebound, scramble in front, jab back loose. Oh, and a remarkable stop by Brodeur. Scramble around the net again, and a big pile up. As Pradasek, Caverly had an open net, and Brodeur somehow or other closed the opening.
Spins away from Matt Kachuk, centers it, LeCavalier drive, rebound. What a stop by Brodeur. Can you believe that?
Oh, I really can. And Rafalski was draped all over the back of Robbie DeMille. Oh, no, what a save!
They need two. Brodeur looking for the goal! Down the ice! Score! Martin Brodeur!
3 years later, Brodeur gets credit for his second career goal when Flyers forward Damon Lanko puts the puck into his own net. This one, not nearly as pretty, but it still counts.
38 seconds à la pénalité. Juno tire, Brodeur là, et ensuite, get! Oh. Incroyable!
Tu parles de jeu qui garde ton équipe dans le match, c'est bien Martin Brodeur.
Martin Brodeur's feud with Sean Avery started well before the 2008 playoffs.
Brodeur shoves back, and then Avery shoves back, and a crowd gathers.
Marty Brodeur, so irate, and Sean Avery is not going to back off either.
But there's no doubt that feud peaked in the spring of 08 when the Avery rule was introduced to the NHL.
Call it tactics, call it antics, call it effective in the end. This is unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this.